Off to a good start. Now he'll... Oh, jeez! Hello, everybody. Kirky here. Today, we're playing a little bit more Furi. This will be part 4, I think. We'll work that out afterward. Let's just hop right into this. We'll get this guy going here while I scooch over to the corner and make myself just fade out because... Oh, God, looks like we're fighting in sewers. I'll skip all the walking like I did in the last part because there's just a lot of walking and no cutscenes.
Take a good look, my friend. Years of evolution, culture, civilization, great intellect, wonders of nature. Bam! Wiped out in one single impact. One. I searched and searched. A solution, an answer, anything. Just some hope. You know, that I could fix this, fix him, so my plan would be flawless. But I never found a thing. Sure, I could have stopped, rolled up in a ball and cried for the rest of my days, and left you frying on your rock. But I didn't. I don't know much about you. I've heard some bad stuff, and what I've seen, well... But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. For every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost. One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got, contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore. But if he does, just ignore the crazy babble.
Look at the filth around you. Darkness. Look at me. Don't look so horrified. You're staring at yourself. You did this to me. Finally! Revenge.
This guy here, just looking at him there, kind of reminds me of the person from part 2.
I meet my creator.
Oh god, getting hit by that stuff makes things all wavy. Alright, let's just get in there and fight and wait, or screw waiting for openings. We'll friggin' learn this as we go. I suppose that's kind of how you have to do it, isn't it? Can't even destroy that stuff. Okay, get back from that. Oh god, I have no choice but to stand back and shoot him now. Yes! I love a perfect parry. It does so much damage early on. Yeah, you just keep doing that. I'll stand back and shoot you. Also glad when I actually hit that successfully because I get healed. Alright, a lot of standing back and shooting at this guy because he likes to do this. Alright, get in there, get in there. Now she's all up and close. Up close and personal. I can return them, buddy. Oh, no! Oh, wow, he's not giving me much time starting off. Wow, you just get touched by him. She's like instant poison. That sucks. Oh, I say poison, you know what I mean. I don't know if it'll be that way with his regular attack, or actually, I don't think it's that way with regular attack, but I know it is with anything that's green.
You condemn me.
One bar down, guys. Off to a good start. Now he'll... Oh, jeez! Okay, so they're always gonna split like that. And that's all he's gonna do, is it? Okay, get in there, get in there! No, that's not all he's gonna do, but... Let's see if we can... God, get out of there. Get out of there! This don't really affect you too much, just makes it a little hard to see. Overall, it isn't too bad. Damn. Let me up. I don't know why there's times like that. It gives you such a delay in getting up. He likes this move too much. Oh my god, makes this a little harder to evade. Would you seriously F off with these moves? Oh my god! I didn't know- Oh, I didn't know they came back in. I thought I had a chance there and I wasted it. Oh, he only struck once. Seriously, screw off with these attacks. I hate having to just stand back and shoot. Well, no worries about that now. One. Okay, just one. No! Oh, he's gonna beat me this round. No! That right there is... Oh my god. There's no time to react. Embrace yourself. Oh, god. Nope, I'm gonna shrug that off. Well, we're back here in truth time, guys. These fights like this... I have never made it past one in my first attempt. I know you saw it in my first two videos, but damn it! But I lost against those guys as well when I tried the game out for the first time. But yeah, it's going to be more of the same. I'm probably going to lose against this guy at least once. I can't even get past the second form. It won't let me off. Did a lot better this time. We're at a decent amount of health. Now we just got to hold... Oh, that right there is what keeps getting me with this friggin' spot. Well, I'm not doing good against that stuff either. I'm going to get a game over here anytime. One more hit and I'm done. And there it comes. Shoot! Alright, hopefully we'll do a little better here this time. At least I evaded or blocked something. I come into this full health somehow. It's that stuff right there that gets me every time. Try to get a nice sharp attack build up here, but he hit it out of me, unfortunately. I didn't think they'd let me away with that, but now I see his pattern here at least. I do better when I stop freaking out. I'm gonna drown, not if I can help it. Okay, so that's how we're gonna play this, huh? That's fine by me, bud. Alright, what are we... Ooh, fast shockwave! So far, to be honest, though, this form has been easier than his last. He's gonna come up. There it is. And I was too quick to react, funny enough. And again. But he stayed there and let me get a couple hits on him. This time! Oh! I see ya. So much power, but so much power. I don't think he got any health out of me. Wasn't exactly in a position I could tell, though. Ow. Oh, I'm too fast when I react to that. He's putting a delay in there now. Oh. Started off so good. This is what I get for saying this form's been easier. Or, yeah, this form, round, whatever you want to consider, it's been easier. I haven't hardly touched him since. Oh. Yes, I needed that little bit of help. Yes, thank you. Screw you at the same time, bud. Oh! Oh! No! Holy shit! We're coming into this part of the round a little better off than before. Oh. Help. Yeah, we weren't right up against the wall. No! Nah. God damn. I'm having a hard time finding an opening on this guy. Here we go with this. No! I'm just gonna swing on him. Ah, I paid for that. Oh god, I hate when they do something like that up close. Yes, a perfect parry! I guess you do get a little bit of health for that. You get half a piece back. No! Shit! Shit! That part is so hard. Alright, we've got to do this time, guys. I can get to this part without too much issue. It's just I fall apart once I get here. This opens him up for attack, so I don't mind when he does this. You watch. No, it actually, out here it does not. Oh, or in close like this. Yes! I can only be... Actually, I think I have 1.5 piece of health. Next hit will kill me. And that's where it'll come. Okay, I... I'm coming into this one full health. I'm at my opportune chance here to actually beat him. So if I can't beat him this time, there's no hope for me. Oh, he gets me that first one every time. Every time. Come on, where are you? Alright, I don't mind this because I can get out of that without taking any damage. I blocked it, I think. Huh, I blocked or got out of the way of that for once, too. Nope! There, finally, I reacted quick enough. They still get me with that. Oh, yes, that's so what I needed. Oh, I needed that so bad. Oh, I could not get out of the way of that. No. Yes. I thought he had me for a second, guys, to be honest with you. All right, now what? This so far ain't turning out too bad, but we know how long that not turning out too bad usually goes. Okay, so he's up to attacking 4 times out here. Ah, shoot. Alright, there he is up there. 3. I can only evade 2 of them, or block 2 of them. Uh-oh, now what? Alright, oh god. Oh, Jesus. What are you expecting out of me here, guy? Gotta get all of them out of here, I guess. Oh my god. Man, oh my shit. They're not even letting me get away from it properly now. That leaves just you. Ugh. This is not an easy fight. I'm really starting to think I'm getting in over my head with this game. I thought for sure I'd be able to beat it. Not so sure anymore. 2, 3, 4. Got him. Alright. 1, 2. Ah! What the hell? I wasn't expecting that. 1, 2. Ah, perfect. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1. I don't know! I can't do anything in there against him up close. He is so hard. Alright, let's try this again, guys. 1, 2, and dash. I remember that this time, at least. I'm gonna play this extremely careful. 1, 2, 2. I'm having a real hard time figuring this guy out. And dash. I don't think I needed... Oh, God, yes! I needed that. Ugh. We got our bar of health back. He's got 2 left, guys. We're making a comeback. Okay. Oh, God. Don't keep doing this. You're gonna cut my arena off here, and I can't break those out. Oh, shit. I gotta try to get him over here if I can. Nope. He's content with having that stuff out. Alright, just the 1 attack. Ah. Okay, so back to this stuff. Oh, god, this one's gonna be hard. Oh, come on now. Oh, I don't do good at evading stuff like that for some reason. Sometimes I do, most of the time I don't. Okay.
I will undo it.
Boom! Ah! Wow, that did like a lot of damage. All I need to do is just get a couple hits on him. Thanks for the extra little health here at the end. I really needed that. Yes, thank you for that too. I love when I get a perfect friggin' parry. Okay. Ah, shoot. I should have waited that out. I was right in the safe zone. Give me a lot of health this time, or at least opportunities for it. He shouldn't have started just sitting there laughing. Thanks for leaving yourself open, bud. Thanks a lot. That form was a lot easier than the last one. Or maybe it's just because I'm focusing more. I'm probably going like 10 minutes without even talking, not even realizing it. But here we are in the final run. You know how this goes. Oh my god! Oh my god! This is like the first guy, but there's just so little room to do stuff in. Oh my god, no! Oh, this is hard! This is insane! This is like the friggin' first... Oh my god, now he's really cutting me off, Heavy! You've gotta be kidding me! This is just... This is too much! I have half a piece of health left. Ah! This is the first time I've ever had any problems with the end fight like this, the last bar of health. I've never been taken down until now. Which is saying something. It just shows that enemies are going to get harder and harder. I'm trying to keep in there as close as I can. I guess right in the same square I was before. I wish I could hurt him right now. Okay. I just need to focus. Just focus and I can get by this. Okay. Now's our chance. Oh my god, that was not... There we go. There we... Yes! Oh. Whew. He was friggin' tough too. I'll let you guys enjoy your cutscene.
Share his fate, or will life take an unexpected turn? Hope comes from the strangest places. I thought about it for so long. Destruction of the world on one hand, but on the other, what about my world? Why should their world be more valuable than mine? I made my decision. I will free myself. Whatever the cost.
Okay, so that's another checkpoint down. Another boss defeated. I'm gonna try my best to get through this game for you guys, but... Oh my god, this is so much harder than I was expecting it to be. Just so much harder. But, with that being said, I'm gonna end things right here. So, if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, at Kirkyhe. Links will be in the description for that, as well as a place you can grab this game and previous video. Which, speaking of previous video, can be seen and grabbed right there as well for those that actually have access to click on the annotation. I think that's just about everything this time, guys. So until next time, I'm Kirky. Now, nothing fancy from me. As I said, I might eventually phase these out. Just gonna play a little bit of Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. So, see you later, guys. Of course, I'm uploading a video right now, so all I get is a long connecting screen. Oh, perfect! And there's an update! So I don't get to play this after all. Well, whatever. This fell apart on me quick. See you later, guys.